What are you doing, you nuts? You guys crazy? Weirdos? Wait. Look at the roof of the church.
Oh, the roof of the church. Oh my God.
Got the glove. Was the power out?
Yeah, the power's out.
You can't even close the door if you wanted to.
Oh, yeah, sure. He can pull it. He can pull it.
Oh, yeah.
Also, yeah, our whole yard is just our whole
yard. The yard is what?
Yeah, it's
just so all that work you did, now we're going to need it re-sodded? Well, I mean, we could pay for it. He's scared?
I'm not scared.
Motive? Oh, there's the ambulance. Yeah, I think that's it.
We can stand by the windows now. It's open.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my God. Oh, the whole tree.
Wait, it wasn't like that before for you?
No, it wasn't like that before.
That's what I saw.
Oh my God.
Also, Mom, I wonder how it is for Angie.
I called Angie. They're in the basement. So.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow.
Because I texted her and she didn't respond, so I thought they were
the whole tree. Our yard is now a tree.
Yep.
It's just a tree.
Honestly.
All the tops of my trees are gone in the neighbor's place. Every one of them are destroyed.
Oh my, they all.
The tops of every.
Do you see that?
All the trees, by, oh my God, every single
also,
tree out
here. Dad, I didn't notice.
The tops are gone.
But look at our fence.
Like,
it's
all
gone.
Our nice, like, shade.
Dad, we get
gone.
A new fence now. Look.
No, Connor, I don't know that we will get a new fence because the last time we had a tree fall on a fence. I'll never say that, Connor.
All right. You're on video, so it'd be nice.
Oh, I didn't know you were videoing. Don't share that. What about your tree? Where's your bird feeder? Or your bird nest?
Oh.
It's destroyed.
Your bird, yeah, I don't see it.
Wait,
it's bent off.
Oh, it is. Yeah, his bird, you know how he had that.
That was $400, $500.
The big hole with
all
the
houses.
Oh my God.
We don't have any trees anymore. Dang it.
Oh, the top of our other tree's gone.
It's, well, it's on the ground.
That's what I liked about this neighborhood is all these mature trees. Now they're gone.
Our yard has literally just one dead tree.
Yeah, he cemented that.
Actually, two dead trees.
Yeah.
Three dead trees. Only one.
Backyard is ruined.
Yeah, our whole yard is just completely.
Well, the trees you can't replace. Those are 100-year-old trees.
I can't see the fire pit. It has a tree on it.
It's fucking playing with the ball right now.
So. You might as well cut that one down, too, because it's got no branches on it.
I mean, I'll send you a picture, but you know what our yard looks like. And now it's our yard with a tree laying in the middle of it. Covering, and, like, covering... the all